Hi, my name is Olwethu and I am a magician from Cape Town, South Africa. I live in the township called Ekhayelitsha. I started doing magic in 2005. So in 2004, I saw a magician coming into our community. It was the College of Magic that came in my community in 2004, where I saw magic live for the first time. And when I saw the guys doing magic, it was like, you know what, I want to do this. One day I want to become a magician. But it was so hard for me to join the College of Magic because where I come from, they had a belief that magician, they associated with witchcraft. And so it was not easy for me to just go and join the College of Magic. I remember I had to go and tell my parents that I want to join the College of Magic, and the answer was no, because they believe that if I'm gonna be a magician, then I'm gonna be a witch. So it was fun, but I didn't listen to my parents. So in 2005, that's when the magical journey began, and I was with the College of Magic for 6 years, studying magic. And magic, I must say, it has really helped me a lot. Magic has helped me to travel the world. I remember in 2010, when I was invited to go to Las Vegas. That year, I call it was the year of breakthrough, because I never thought I would go out of the country. I mean, in 2010, it was my first time being on an airplane. That was just magical. It was an amazing journey, because I grew up in a disadvantaged family, and magic has also helped me to help my family to change the situation of my family, and that's a blessing, and I'm very thankful for that. I thank you, the College of Magic, for being a part of my life. I did magic, and I became a professional. I was doing magic full time, and I'm still doing magic full time. And yes, and there was always one thing that I wanted to do for my family, and was to build a bigger house for my family. And luckily, and God has blessed me to actually do 80% of that, although I still wish that I could take my family out of Khayelitsha. But in 2016, I had an honor and a privilege I started a project where I had I extended the my parents' house, and I will share the pictures of how the house looked before. And how it's looking now, and as you can see, I'm in my room. I didn't have this before, but just through magic, through College of Magic, through the people that believed in me, and also working hard, I would achieve those goals that I wanted to achieve. So I am very, very thankful, and I so wish that I will have more opportunities so that I can continue to do the good work that I want to do for myself and also for my family. And yeah, thank you very much for having me. And that was my little bit of story, my magical journey.